It is so in my face. Give every chance to get on. Play some music. Turn that down. It does not need to be that loud though. Alright, once people pop in, let me know what's going on, where everyone is at. I'm gonna be messing around with things because. Oh, there we go. That lighting's a little bit better. There we go. Okay. Where is everyone at? What's going on today? I haven't done a live in a minute. I tried to commit and I fell. I'm so sorry. I want to give everyone a chance to get on today. We are doing an unboxing. If you're just popping in, make sure to give a thumbs up and a comment. I want to see where everyone is at. We are going to be unboxing Barbie Garrett's Slut Water. And whatever else that's thrown in there. It's a mystery. Hi, Jonathan. What's up? Yes, you did. You made it. Yay. I'm so glad you are here. Make sure to give a thumbs up, guys. Share if you want. Let's get this going. And not usually I'm doing readings. Today we are not doing readings because I don't think I have time to do readings. But we are going to be talking about Barbie Garrett, her products. And we're just going to have fun. If you guys have any questions, occult related, I got you. So, like, feel free to ask questions. We'll make this unboxing slash Q&A. Like, whatever you need. Just make sure you're giving me a thumbs up, share it. Let's get this party going. So this is the box. This is what we're unboxing today. I probably just showed you guys all my address on accident. Hello. Don't pay attention to me and my silliness. Hi, from your fairy. Welcome, welcome. How are you? How is everyone doing? Like, let me know. What's up? What's up? I'm gonna struggle opening this. By the way, the cool thing, so it was literally the other day that she's like, oh, I'm going to send this out to you. And then it's here. And I'm like, this was such fast shipping. Like, if you guys need fast shipping, she will give you the satisfaction. And Barbie, if you guys don't know who she is, they have a channel with her husband, J.S. Garrett. They teach the occult. They do rituals for hire. And Barbie is just a powerful, phenomenal witch. Like, she's badass. She's gorgeous. She's just amazing. She is a goddess, period. Thumbs up. Got it done. Can you tell us how to use the product? Yeah, we'll get into all of things. Hi, Tila. Hi, Santana's couple. Welcome, welcome. What is slut water? So we will get into all of that. So before we even go into anything, I'm going to break this step by step so you can see inside. And there is an envelope here. It says, thank you. How cute. It's so cute. I'm so excited. I'm like a child. I love getting stuff in the mail. And we will be talking about her products and everything. Guys, like, thumbs up. Come on. Where's the comments? Where's the excitement here? All right. So this... there's a lot here. Look at all that. Paper. Let's see what everything is. Oh, this is so legit. So cute. And this gives you an incantation to evoke Astarte. Like, wow, that's amazing. So, evokes Astarte by chanting the following incantation. She provides that additional slut water. If you find the need more of the magical elixir, please find our website, Slut Legion. You may find resources and support her. She has a Facebook group for her slut water, the Slut Legion, which I love. That is iconic. For experiences, support, the pendant will serve you well. Okay, let's see. Slut water talisman. Your pendant. Your pendant is made of high quality resin created by extremely talented Elena Lemmy. Recommend checking out her high quality resin products. Yeah, she's amazing. I'm just trying to see what everything's saying real quick. I'm trying to briefly go over this part. So... slut water in these necklaces is unique. Stationary. Let's see. Slut water by the power of the dark god. So she tells you how to activate the pendant, how to use the slut water, the energies of the slut water, and then she provides like a Astarte sigil right there. So there's like a description. Like, if you guys don't know what to do, clearly it's going to be included. So check it out. Like, that is all there. I'm just trying to see everything that is here. Like, there's so much. Like, I feel like I got like a mini grimoire of papers here. So there's more. apocalypse water, the master spirit of the turkey vulture. So she's talking about her apocalypse water, how to use that. Like, that's all the stuff. Like, I'm going to get into, I'll come back to this later because I don't want to, there's so much here. Another invocation, Astarte sigil, more information. I love the papers that it's on. Look, here's Santalog, Wealth, Prestige, Glowing Powder. Like, everything. Everything, guys. Holy crap. Like, this is incredible. Like, I've ordered a lot of stuff from people before, especially on Etsy, and I've never gotten this kind of detail on everything I need to use, what I can do, how to do the enchants, incantations. All of it's included. Sigils included. Descriptions. That's all what that is. That is amazing. So, let's go ahead and get into it. Oh, that is cute. I hope these all serve you well, Teal, XOXO Barbie. Oh, I love Barbie so much. It's so cute. Girl is so amazing. Okay, we have a lot here. A lot more than I was expecting. I am so excited. Okay, look at this. This is in the bag. I am so excited. Let me put that back in there. I'm going to show you guys what it looks like. Of course, that was popped out more, but like, hey, I gotta break this down. Make sure to give a like. I will be responding to comments. Like, I got you guys. Sigil Rune Magic, is that anime shirt? Yes, it is anime. Hello. That was like Gamer Girl bathwater. No, it's not like Gamer Girl bathwater at all. This is about empowerment, tapping into energies. It is blessed by dark goddesses. Like, it's activations you suit in your magic to manifest and whatever else you need. Like, there's multi-purpose here. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh my God. I love it. Okay. So consecrated, I can't say that word, some suck, but perfect protections amulet. Here's the box. So cute. And then you open this. I can't believe this. Oh my gosh. Oh, look at the pendant. Oh my gosh, you can feel the energy already on it. And it's cool because all the information included here on how to activate, how to really tap into it. And look at that, guys. Look, do you see that? Do you see that? That is beautiful. Barbie, I love you, like, so much. You're so amazing. I can't believe, like, there's so much, like, there's other women in the cult community and shit, but, like, Barbie is just kicking ass right now. She's doing so much. She's really making a difference, guys. Like, she is making a shift, and I'm just so happy to be part of it. Like, and you'll be able, like, with pendants and all that, you can use the slut water and really tap into it. Like, this, oh, I need to calm down. I need to read these comments real quick before we move forward, because I know I'm, like, jumping. Wow, looks really nice, I see. She's a weeb like me. Yes, yes, I am. Hey, Tila, I wanted to say thank you again for the reading last night. I'm disincluded. Oh, hey, that's awesome. Yeah, that was from my TikTok live, guys. I do readings on there as well. All right, here we go. Dun, 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 dun. Slap water. Oh, let's see. I'll try to open this without messing my nails up. It should just pop open. There we go. Got it. Okay, I'm like, it should just pop. I just struggle sometimes. Let's see. Moving that. And she bubble wraps, guys. You can always appreciate people that put the effort into their packaging. Like, go to her site. I'm going to put that in the description afterwards, but I believe it's shayfgarrett.com, guys. Like, you can get all the stuff, too. Like, get it. Here it is. Wow, that is a big bottle. There is so much. Slut water. So she actually does a ritual. So I don't know anybody that follows her like on Facebook or YouTube and stuff like that. She has a full on ritual she does, and it is like you can just feel the energy coming off of it. There are crystals in here as well. It looks like we got some amethyst. Looks like a rose quartz is in there. Then we got some regular, I'm assuming that looks like maybe like selenite or something. I'm bad at crystals. Like, I know, but I don't. But that's what it looks like. That's in there. And then there is definitely some herbs. Let's see. And I'm going to tap into the energy of it right now to see what comes through. I probably can't. Let's see. I'm just going to drip a little bit on me. This isn't perfume or anything. I just want to tap into the energy of the sweat water. And I'm not even doing a ritual or anything yet with this. I just want to feel what comes through. So let's see. There is a lot of energy in it. Oh my gosh. Like, I feel like it's stimulating the kundalini within me, like that type of energy. So I definitely get why she's calling it slut water, because I feel that coming through. And that's like nothing. I haven't even done anything with it yet. But there is a lot of energy in it. You can tell that she put a lot into it and her working with it. And it's just so cute. Like, look at that sticker. And it feels really good. It feels like it's empowering. It feels like it's something that would, like, the energy from it feels like it would empower you as a practitioner. Whether you are male or female, it feels like it's just really, like, it will take you to the next level. Empowering. I feel like this would be really good for chakra workings right off the bat. I feel like this would be really good with your kundalini, obviously, because I feel that. And I feel like it'd be really good for sex magic. Hello. Like, it's called slut water. Purifying healing stones. She puts a lot of time in this, you can tell. Oh yeah, she does. Yeah, no, you can feel like it's good energy. Like, I don't know where other people are sensitive on energy in here, but like, y'all should, the ones that can, y'all probably can feel it. Like, this is like, I can literally feel like a little bit of like a physical reaction almost in my arm from it. Like, it's pulsating through. Like, and that's just like how. But yeah, it is. This is good stuff. I am so excited about doing this. I'll definitely eventually probably get feedback on this real soon once I do actually incorporate it into a ritual or activate it or whatever these papers say I need to do. But Barbie Garrett does put a lot of effort into her workings. I feel like she gave me so much. I love bubbles. Oh, I'm so satisfied. Thank you for bubble wrap. Oh, it's so satisfying. Okay. I love these little bags. Oh, we got two things. We got so much in here, guys. Like, damn. I feel like it's Christmas right now. Like, I can't wait to read through all the papers, too. I need to. I just didn't. I wanted to show you guys everything. Oh, here's my wealth power powder. This I need. I'm getting into cryptocurrency. Let me amplify the magic there. Is there any other crypto riches going on? That. Don't mess with it too much. I just wanna tap into it a little bit. It has no smell. Or if it does, I can't smell it. Ooh, okay. I'm liking this. I'm excited. So I actually work with Santalag. He is already on my altar. I do offerings with him very often. So I'm very excited to actually have something that is exclusively meant to work with him, because I just offer him offerings. Like, that is it. So I feel like this is going to be so useful for my practice and my relationship with Santalag, and very beneficial to what I do. So that is so awesome. I got powder on my fingers, like... And you guys are, feel free to ask questions, whatever you need. Like, I got you. We got another one. Oh, and take that a little bit. There we go. Perfect. It seems enchanting. Look at that. She'll tell us, give her time. Why is it called slut water? Any reason? Yeah, I'll read into the slut water paper at the end so we can kind of go more into it and explain what that all is. Look at that. So has anybody watched that show, that cartoon movie, Atlantis? This is like Atlantis. Oh my gosh. I need this. And I believe this actually carries some of the slut water in it, if I remember correctly. I believe that's what this one is for. But I think I will literally, look at that. I'm just amazed. I just love it. It just reminds me of Atlantis, that movie. And That was like one of my favorite movies as a child. And again, good energy. Everything that's coming off of this is very strong energy. It's really impressive. Love the necklace. My girlfriend would love it. Yes, get it for her. Get it for her. Like, y'all need to spoil your woman. Perfect protection elixir. Save that box open, no problem. I don't know why the other one was giving me issues. I'm making a mess. A mess, I say. Oh. Me and my bubbles. It's a problem. Oh, this is too satisfying. I gotta get through it, though. I gotta get to this elixir. It looks like there's a little tape in there or something. It's sticking. I have way too much fun with this. Way too much fun. This is literally the best thing ever right now. And I'm gonna go through the products at the end, what like everything really is in more detail so we can... Oh my gosh. This is so protected. The protection elixir is protected. Protected. Packaging, seriously, on point. Look at that. Look at that. I can't believe all of this right now. And you can also see there's some crystals in there. I definitely can't tell what they are. It is very dark, this liquid is. I gotta use all this stuff. Like, I got it. I gotta figure out how to use all of this, like, ASAP. Like, I cannot wait to play and experiment with all of this and see what happens as a result. Because I feel like the cool thing, especially with like salt water, I do really good with like sex magic and all of that. So I'm just really, really curious to see how this is going to empower. Final thing, apocalypse water. Elixir of change and destruction. Don't judge me, I'm extra. This is so much. Barbie is the sweetest person ever. Okay, everything is just taken. Oh, this bag, so pretty. This is my favorite bag. I love this color so much. I like anything with destruction. Yes, right? That's how you shift, that's how you evolve, or how you can destroy. There's many reasons for it. Reminds me of my mom shipping, LOL, too much tape, damn, looks awesome. Can we get an idea of the price when done? I'm interested. Apocalypse water, elixir of change and destruction. Okay, look at that. I should have freaking... So, let me... I will pull up JS Garrett's website. And that will... And we'll give you all the prices, is what we'll do. So, I got my laptop right. Look at this. You're welcome. For the satisfaction of bubbles. If you guys want to order... Hey, look at this. Look at all that. And put that down. And we are going to go to jsgarrett.com right now. And we are going to talk about the price in these products. And like I said, she gives instructions, rituals. All of that is included on how to activate. All of that is here. Look at all that. Like, it's all included. And the bottles are beautiful. All these bottles are really nice. Everything was well packaged. The energy is phenomenal. Like, I am so excited about experimenting, and I always need something new to experiment with. Like, I'm always curious. So, JSGarrett.com, that came right up. Wow. Not me being on their website often. It's already saved there. Alrighty, let me see. I gotta find where we sell the stuff because I know it's. Services and products featured. Okay, so they got a lot of stuff on here. They got various different kinds of pendants that were, of course, not even in here. So you guys are looking at different stuff depending on what you're wanting to get. And there's so much amazing stuff that is like here. Let me see if I can find the stuff that I particularly got. Oh, they have so much stuff on here. Oh, no, go back. Me just playing on my laptop, and I gotta scroll back down. A lot of the products are really actually pretty affordable. Here's a bulletproof, perfect protection for Lamidol, because I can't say the acid, I can't say that. We get Tiger's Eye, all this protection stuff, $149, $169. Astarte Goddess, is that with an Amazonte stone? So our programmable pendant, these prices are not bad at all. $69 for that one. For the type of energy and the type of working you're getting at this, this is very, very affordable. And they got this cool new Master Key Crystal Ball, $115, guys, and it is badass. I don't know if it'll show on here, but look. It's so cool. So there's a lot. So you can just go to jsgarrett.com and look at the prices and what you're wanting. Here's the Apocalypse Water Programmable Pendant, which I had one. One is $49, one's $69. It just depends which one and what you're wanting to get. But it's all there on their website, including their services. They are amazing, amazing magicians. They offer different type of rituals, including one for those who need to break away religious ties that kept them oppressed. So, yes. So, go through with all... We got so much here now. So amazing. Love it. Oh my God, go through all these papers. So while we're right here, guys, do you have any questions or anything else you'd like to know? And I'm gonna see what's going on with these papers. Yeah, I love the color of this paper. It's so ridiculous. I just enjoy the quality of the paper. Apocalypse Water. The story of Apocalypse Water was created actually starts in 2060 with the master spirit of the turkey vulture, Margot. I had been well on my way, and this talks about their thing, how they got it, 3 days, invoking the war mantra. Wow. So they give you like the entire story behind it. What is the water useful for? Radiotic workings, offerings to spirits of chaos, truth rituals, breakup rituals, control, curses, domination of any situation, seriously, power protection, any working that needs chaos or change to occur within. That is the Apocalypse Water. And with the drips and all of that, you can usually just anoint it on your candle, just in case you don't know how to do this stuff or anything. And certain ones that can go, depending what they made out of, which I don't see anything here that says that these would be the kind. But there are some that are literally made where you can digest as well. But a lot of times you put it onto your altar items, onto your candles, or even onto your body and so forth to really activate and tap into the energy. And that was the Apocalypse Water. Get through the comments. Hi Tila, hi Anderson, welcome. Make sure to put a like on this video. We are talking about Barbie Garrett and J.S. Garrett stuff on his website. You can buy some slut water. Now, y'all keep asking me, what is slut water for? What is the purpose? Let's talk about this. Here's the slut water. Slut water has endless numbers of uses, increases sexual confidence, heals past traumas, and regains self-confidence. Damn, shadow work, hello, you can use it for that. Heal from heartache, breakup, grief, add to any ritual for additional power source, anoint candles, use as an offering to spirits, attract a lover, attract better friends, grow your relationship, marriage stronger, add to artwork, add to makeup, wear as a perfume, lower inhibitions of sexual partner, keeping them interested without the side effect of making them obsessive, protection, embody the goddess yourself, heal physical alignments, bruises, acne, rashes, etc. Slut water must be activated before each use. So, and then she gives you on how to activate it. I better keep that paper. Hey, we're at 11:11. That's so cool. So that was the slut water. Now let's see what's next. As I said, there was like a lot here to read through, and I wanted to show you guys the products, open it, and then go through what everything is. Astarte, the goddess of love and war. Ooh, even goddess Lilith sigil here. Let me get this other paper open. Alrighty. So here is the Santalak Wealth and Prestige Glowing Powder. So here's the powder. Some ideas when to use this power. Amplify your cells at work by sprinkling this upon the cells floor. Destroy an enemy that is sabotaging your career. sweeten your boss to you, I would add some love powder to the equation to make them even sweeter on you. Destroy any blockage keeping you from obtaining that raise or promotion. Create a more productive atmosphere, attract wealth and abundance. Blow upon yourself before going into a meeting or interview. Sprinkle upon a report or project to turn in. The possibilities are endless and the areas this powder can help you with. So that is the Santalac wealth powder. Pheromones are supposed to be good for that too. Yes, they are. Okay, and I'm gonna put those papers right there. I just making sure I get to everything here. All right, perfect protection pendant, which was this one. So this pendant is in this box. So the protection pendant. The pendant has been consecrated during protection ritual with blood sacrifice from the womb of the creator to the spirits. Asaludu, Astarte, and Lilith, as well as many animal spirits, specific herbs and oils. And then it tells you a little bit about Astarte, tells you about Lilith, summoning in the master animal spirits, and talks about the spider goddess, which should be Arachne. That's usually who it is. Here they even have Medusa's energy in here. Damn, they have a lot. That's a lot that's in there. Like, damn. Cameron Sanders, right time. Santalac wealth powder. Welp, see, I came at the right time. You did. You did. It's all like, guys, jsgarrett.com if you want the stuff. Okay, put that paper right there. I'm trying to keep organized so I can go through all of this. Oh. Okay, so we got that. And I... There's more additional stuff about the slot water. Okay. And then, let's see, the one, final one. Should have these two. They're in here somewhere. Oh, there's more. Okay, here we are. Okay. So there we go. Now I got all these papers unfolded, organized. There you guys go. She includes everything for you so you know exactly what you need to do. Everything, again, is very well packaged. I highly recommend. The energy is on fire. Everything, like Barbie, I'm telling you guys, she is a very powerful witch, magician, whatever you want to call her. She is a goddess. Everything that she does. So just one last time going over, showing you the products. I'm seriously going to wear this like right now. I need new jewelry anyways, because like I take off my necklaces. I'm getting a new choker though. I just love wearing jewelry. Alright, and that is all. Do you guys have any questions for me at this moment? Okay, we can chill, we can hang. Make sure to give a like on this video as well. Like if you haven't already, thumbs up. And I know I did this like early in the day, so, but like, I'll be out doing shit, so we can talk about whatever you guys want. And I'm literally going to be using this stuff so fast. Maybe I'll sprinkle some of that love powder on me right now. I probably have to move away from the song because my nails are a pain in my ass sometimes. Seriously, comments, none, zilch, hello, let's talk, here we go. Prestation music is uplifting and inspiring music, sets a positive tone, good background music, thank you. Thor Gondal has been putting me through it, oh yes, okay guys, do you know who Thor Gondal is? He's like some lord of chaos that VK talks about somewhere, I don't know where, but I got... As he talked about, he's like, he's putting him through something. So we did a link with him to Thor Gondal. And I actually don't know who Thor Gondal is, or Gondral, Thor Gondral, really is. But we did a link with him yesterday. Whew, it was intense energy. Oh my lordy. Like, I literally had to step out. I was like, it felt like you were being trapped in by his energy. And it was kind of really spooky, to be honest. Like, it was insane. I was like, oh, wow. He is powerful. Like, really insanely powerful, but I think he's a bit sadistic too, like, because he just kind of like has this like ownership over you mentality. It's very intense. I just want to say it looked awesome. I got to get to chores. Wish you best. Well, thank you for hanging out with me. It was really nice you connecting and being here. So I know we're wrapping up now, so it's all good. Thank you for coming. I'm putting everything on. Getting good vibes from your stuff. Thank you. Thank you. I really try to make really good content and try to make some information that's just not regurgitated, you know? I really want to give you guys stuff that you're not hearing everywhere, while at the same time, like, stuff that's useful and that you can integrate into your path, into your journey. Oh my gosh, the energy off this pendant right now. Woo. Hi, Tila. Hi, John. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I suggest using it on your root chakra, but it'd be appropriate as... Hi, Tila, can you do a video on lucid dreaming? On what? On Susanna? Oh, comments don't disappear. Well, I can definitely put it on my root. I will put oils wherever. It don't faze me. It's funny, so I guess like the salt water is really supposed to empower you like sexually and so forth. And like, I'm already pretty empowered there. Like sexually wise, like it's gonna be insane, my poor boyfriend. Like, rest his soul, rest his soul. All right, guys, well, I wanna say thank you again for joining me on this live and hanging out with me. I hope everyone has a really, really good weekend. And I will talk to you guys soon with the next video. And maybe I will do a video on lucid dreaming in the future. Yes, gang, gang, gang. Cheers to tequila, job well done. Thank you. Be good. All right, bye, guys. Infernal blessings. Oh, my gosh. Maybe.